Hey guys, good morning. Myself, Saurabh. So today's topic of discussion is types of triangles. So in this topic, we are going to learn about types of triangles, what are their properties and some examples. So now we are going to start and I am writing the types of triangles. First, equilateral triangle. And the second one is scalene triangle. The third one is isosceles triangle. The fourth one is right angled triangle. Fifth one is acute angled triangle. The sixth and the last one is obtuse angled triangle. So now we are gonna discuss about each and every triangle in details. So what is an equilateral triangle? A triangle is said to be equilateral when all the sides of a triangle are similar or equal. Let's draw a triangle. So this is an equilateral triangle. Now I am going to label it A, B and C. So three of the sides are same. So this is the symbol of equal. Let's take an example, 5 cm. So this side should be also 5 cm and that side also should be 5 cm. So the conclusion is AB equals to BC equals to CA. So as all the sides of a triangle are equal, so all the angles of a triangle is also equal. So angle A equals to angle B equals to angle C. So as we know that the sum of all the angles of a triangle equals to 180 degrees, so one of the angle of a triangle equals to 60 degrees. Now I am going to erase it. So now we are going to discuss about scalene triangle. A triangle is said to be scalene when none of the sides of a triangle are equal. I will show you with the example 4 cm, 5 cm and 3 cm. So here none of the sides are equal. So here AB is not equals to BC is not equal to CA. So now we are going to talk about isosceles triangle. So a triangle is said to be isosceles when two of the sides of a triangle are same. Let's take an example, 5 cm, 5 cm, 3 cm, A, B and C. So here AB equals to AC, AB equals to AC. Now right angle. So a triangle is said to be right angle triangle when one of the angle of a triangle is equals to 90 degrees. I'll draw a diagram, A, B and C. So this angle is 90 degrees. Next is acute angled triangle. A triangle is said to be acute angled triangle when an angle of a triangle is less than 90 degrees. At least one of the angles should be less than 90 degrees. Here this angle is less than 90 degrees. So this is the last one, obtuse angled triangle. A triangle is said to be obtuse angled triangle when one of the angles is more than 90 degrees. As you can see, this angle is more than 90 degrees. So today we talked about types of triangles, their properties and with examples. So if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.